Julia Hatfield is a singer-songwriter from Navasota, just down the road from here in Bryan. She's performed across the country, though, including the iconic Bluebird Cafe in Nashville, right? But she joins me now, right here at KBTX. She'll be performing this weekend at a festival in Brenham. But before that, she's in our studio, and she's going to perform live here for us. I can barely get it out. We're so excited to have you here.
Thank you.
This is huge. You've had a top 20 single on Texas radio.
Yes,
which was what song?
Hopeless Romantic is what that one was called.
Of course, so you may remember that, but you got a brand new single out.
Yes, it just released about 2 weeks ago. It's called Who I Wanted You to Be, and I'm excited about this one. It's a good shuffle, good dance song.
Absolutely. So, how do you relate to your listeners, do you think?
As far as relating, the guy who I write with, his name's Billy O'Rourke, and I write with a lot, and out in San Antonio, and I feel like he's older than me. He's old enough to be my dad, and so when I right with Billy, I feel like we are able to collaborate in a way that we can really reach anybody.
We
have come from different backgrounds, and so it's neat to be able to write with somebody and be able to put ourselves in other people's shoes from different perspectives.
So, I would imagine it is. Sure. Really widening your range there. But you said a fun dance song, and anybody loves something like that.
Yes.
Tell us about this festival tomorrow. Huge opportunity to get out to Brenham and see you and a lot of folks.
Yeah, I love Brenham, and this is going to be an awesome festival. I'm playing at 4 to 5:30. The Sheila Marshall Band will be after me, and then Shiny Ribs, so that'll be a great show. But it's the first annual Texas Arts and Music Festival.
Oh, this is the first one?
Yes, yeah.
They've never done this before.
So I'm hoping they look back in like 100 years and say, who was the first lineup?
It was Julia Hatfield. She was there, and by then you'll be a household name. You're working on an album now, something we can maybe find on iTunes in a few months.
Yeah, right now you can find the single on iTunes, and then the album will be finished hopefully here by the end of the year, but we're going to the studio next week to finish up some vocals, so I'm excited about that.
Where are you finding your inspiration for this album?
Everywhere. pretty much. I really get a lot of my inspiration from people. I love people, and so to be able to go out and perform all over the place and just talk to people from different backgrounds and figure out where they're coming from, you can really put yourself in somebody else's shoes and right from anybody's perspective. So,
well, that is a wonderful thought, and we're excited to see a little bit of that in your music coming up.
Thank
and
you.
Then again tomorrow at this festival in Brenham.